In what reads like a concept for a horror film, scientists have discovered a new species of parasitic fungus that turns flies into tweaking, parasite-spreading zombies. Here is what they found. Two new species of fungi have been discovered in Denmark that turn flies into zombies and eat them from inside out while the flies shoot out fungus spores like rockets. The new species, Strongwellsii tigranae and Strongwellsii acerosa, infect two types of Danish fly, Coenotia tigrina and Coenotia testacea, according to research published in the Journal of Invertebrate Pathology. Spores from the fungus stick to the fly's cuticle and make their way into the abdomen, where they bore large holes from which thousands of torpedo-shaped spores burst to infect other flies. The fly goes on to live for several days while the fungus devours its genitals, fat reserves, reproductive organs, and lastly, its muscle. During this time, the fly continues to interact with and spread spores to other victims, although researchers say the fungus only infects between 3% and 5% of flies in a healthy population. Researchers from the Natural History Museum of Denmark and the University of Copenhagen's Department of Plant and Environmental Sciences suspect the two fungi may produce substances like amphetamines. These chemicals keep their hosts alive and energized until there is nothing left in its abdomen but fungus. Why is this disgusting new discovery important? Researchers believe the amphetamine-like chemicals that keep the flies invigorated also keep other microorganisms away from the flies' wounds, and this could lead to health benefits for humans. Speaking to The Guardian, University of Copenhagen ecologist Jørgen Eilenberg said, "We would definitely like to continue our research, as doing so has the potential to discover and later make use of these substances, perhaps in medicine."
For more news animations and explainers, hit the subscribe and bell button to join the Tomo News family. Thanks for watching.